I'm Aura Abel, and this is Meditation to Go. Today, we're at Columbus Circle. Behind me is the circle. To the right of me is Trump International Hotel and Tower. Dislike the man, love that hotel. And that way is the East Side with its multiple fabulous shopping, restaurants, and everything that makes New York what it is. Fantastic. I'm here in front of the Time Warner Center, which is, I guess you'd say, one of the most fabulous malls in the country. And I'm going to take you in there to show you that you can meditate, and you need to think about meditating throughout the various functions of your day so that you can always find that peaceful place in yourself to deal with all that goes around you, which it does. All of us, no matter where you are. Come on, let's go in. Is a hub. People come and go all the time. You hear every language conceivable stepping in here. It's like a UN for shopping. So my son says, well, how do you exactly meditate on the go when you're amidst all of this? So I'm going to be very specific and show you. Follow me, okay? Come on. Stimulations around you and focus on the rising of the breath to a separate consciousness, realizing that separate consciousness. You're doing everything you're doing, but you're doing it with a certain awareness that allows you to balance things. So meditation to go, on the go, is a part of your daily routines. It's your breath telling your brain you're going behind the scenes. Stay connected. Peace. Please subscribe, like, rate, and comment, and come back for our next episode. Hi, Brian. Hi, Leora.